now. Can they follow it through? Taco caught swapping between the guns. I have no idea why that was happening. He was just flicking back and forth, and he has no chance to even reply. They're going to go for Cold Sierra. He's actually, I think, inside the smoke from the grenade, so they couldn't even see him. And as a result, all of Meister does go down. But Guardian's got to line up, got to be careful here, otherwise it could be a 2-for-1. That AWP goes right through the wall, and Fur is going to go down anyway. Oh my god! What is happening? GuardiaN taking down Fur. That was, yeah, that was a highlight shot.
Yeah, why not? You're right, it might have almost been a double through the wall, but...